Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to move on to the penultimate bout of the evening. 5 3-minute rounds of full Muay Thai rules action matched at 61.5 kilograms. And let me first of all introduce to you in the blue corner, weighing in at 61.3 kilograms, he fights out of the Nasser Fight Team in France. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Karim Banoui! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the blue corner from the Nasser Fight Team in France, Karim Banoui! And facing Karim this evening, his opponent in the red corner, also weighing in at 61.3 kilograms, he fights out of the Power of Scotland Fight Team. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to the ring, Christopher Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, Christopher Shaw!
Listen, I'm not allowed to say this because I'm paid vast amounts of money. You know, in my villa in Spain and my yacht that Yoko have bought me. Anyway, nevertheless, I digress. Listen, I'm not allowed to say this, but I'm going to say it. Listen to me, fight of the night. Trust, these two are just going to go at it like bull in a china shop. Chris Shaw says he's going to smash Banoui, and Banoui just, sacre bleu, he's going to go at it. Ace fight. Shaw in the green and white. Very strong kid, lovely to talk to. Monster in the ring. Banoui, yellow and black. And look at Shaw, can't wait to go.
Round one. And Banoui on the back of the last Yokow show, when he fought in that fantastic fight with Darren O'Connor.
So that was a
that
fight
was
of the
a
year.
Fantastic
fight of the year, that was.
Fantastic fight. But both of these can set fireworks off on your chin.
That was nice body shots and a hook from Shaw.
Yeah.
Not intimidated in the slightest by Banoui. But this kid is rock hard from the Nasser gym. In the corner is Morad Bugatti, because his brother is fighting tonight in a tournament in France. Hassim.
Shaw the aggressor here early on. Controlling the distance well. Banoui very explosive with his boxing. Shaw trying to keep that distance, more of a kicking distance than hands range so far.
The only one thing about Shaw is lack of experience, and he does run out of ideas at times. But he's a very, very top prospect.
Yes. Good balance there from Chris Shaw.
Not fazed, is it, Manui?
No. They're both weighing each other up here, trying to find the right opening for each other. Chris Shaw keeping tight, staying long, playing behind the tee, kicking well.
My hands are absolutely dripping sweat. My whole body is dripping sweat. This show is not doing me any good.
Good.
Body
good
shots
boxing.
Are superb by Shaw.
Clinching. Benui. He's very strong, Chris
he is.
Shaw.
He is very, very strong.
Very strong. Good elbow. Benui not fazed. Throwing his elbow of his own. He's hunting him down. Chris Shaw.
Benui can do this all day, Kev.
Yeah.
He said he's going to destroy Benui.
Oh, great kick.
And that was a very good kick.
Good work.
They hurt Benui. Them body shots hurt Benui.
Yeah, they did.
Good defence from Shaw. Improvements there.
He's switching well. When he switches well and he's kicking opposite, kicking across to the arms, Benui's very explosive puncher, taking those weapons off him by hurting him. But he's destroying that distance, controlling it beautifully well. Good kick again, Chris Shaw.
It's 5 rounds, old Kev. Can he keep this pace up?
That'll be interesting. Great start from Chris Shaw.
Brilliant start from Shaw. Here, Kevin, this is a bold prediction. This kid, if he keeps going the way he's going, could be Scotland's best ever.
Yeah, wouldn't disagree with that at
all.
He
did a number on Keith McLaughlin in the first round.
Yeah.
But Keith McLaughlin, still one of my favourites. The knockout scores.
10 seconds. Yeah.
Brilliant fighter. It was a great performance on knockout 14. Here we go then, round two.
Round two.
Shaw in the green, Benui in the orange.
I didn't see that fight with Keith, the Coyote, McLaughlin, but the proof is in the pudding, and to beat someone of that calibre, and he's starting his second round, such
you know what? You know what I've got to say sorry about? Shaw is not running out of ideas, he's thinking all the time.
Yeah.
You know, shuts me up and I'm glad because...
Benui will try and step in now to try and close that distance. And I wouldn't be surprised if Shaw just came into elbow to set his feet and let Benui come onto him to... Good balance, beautiful balance from Chris Shaw. He's fully in control here.
Yeah,
as Benui looks to unload with his hands, step inside, an elbow by Chris Shaw. He's keeping the distance and frustrating Benui, which is working and working well. Staying beyond the teep, and as he switches to go across the body with the kick, onto Benui's arms. And Benui at the moment isn't the same fighter that fought Darren O'Connor in March. See, he stitches, turns into southpaw, kicks across, taking the powerful punches that Benui has away from him.
Can't get his distance, Benui, can he?
No. Short at the moment.
He's on fire, isn't he?
He's doing exceptionally well. Leg kick not scoring.
It's early doors, good teep only round again. Two.
He's controlling that teep so superbly. Backing him up with his own boxing as well, for sure.
Needs to come out with something, Benui, doesn't he really?
He does.
Because he's not doing enough. He's not doing anything, really. Shaw looks superb, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does.
Well, he's dangerous, though, isn't he?
It is.
Hiding his shell, Benui.
But then, the thing that I'm liking about Chris Shaw now, as he knows Benui's countering, a little half step off to make him miss, and he keeps that range. Look at it there. He stays at kicking range. He doesn't go into the distance to allow him to punch. Very nice, very good feet, good movement from Chris Shaw, making it a comfortable.
You've got to give credit to Shaw, though, because he's a relative novice, Kev, in the experience of Benui.
Yeah, my microphone's back on now, yeah, it's working. There's the elbow. Stepping inside to close that distance even more.
There's a worried look across his face, doesn't he, Shaw?
Yeah.
Big round two. Shaw's round again, Kev.
Yeah. Had to give the first one an even.
Connell's 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round three.
Round three, and it's been short all the way. Really has.
Benui has to do something different. Otherwise, Chris Shaw's going to coast to a very, very easy points win here.
This leg kick's going in from Benui. Now he'll come out of his shell.
Ooh, very close to taking the knee to the head there. But as long as Chris Shaw keeps doing what he's doing there.
Smart now. Now you know Shaw now. Shaw can now fight off the back foot as well.
Yeah.
Which he couldn't do before. Now he can. It's improved a hell of a lot with Gary O'Brien.
That's better from Benui though. Shaw's got to be careful. And he's sprung to life now.
Has to. It's for the hole to win over Mossad the Jaguar Amrani Hassin. Kareem, the former it's Showtime World Champion also. Kid knows what he's doing.
He started better, but Chris Shaw again scoring really well. Beautiful kicking.
Yeah, he's kicking him on the outside. Scoring, locking that off as well. See Kareem Benui go to the body. But Shaw looks superb here.
Everything that Benui's throwing, it's like...
being defended, isn't it?
Yeah. Beautiful. It's like he's fighting Superman. Shaw's bouncing everything off his body. Not troubling him in the slightest. Chris Superman Shaw. Good kick.
Ooh, it's a good elbow.
It's a very good cut.
It's all
he's
right,
cut
though.
Him in the middle of his eye there. He's okay.
No, it's the nose, Kev. hits the nose, trickling down the face of Shaw.
And it's in between his ears. He's okay, though. He's okay.
First blood to Benui.
So Benui's pressure has rewarded himself with a big cut on Shaw.
This is where you realise it's a five-round fight.
Yeah.
Leaves his chin up a little bit high, Shaw, sometimes.
Yeah.
That
was more destructive.
There you go, gets clipped again. Got to use sense here, Shaw. Not bravery, he's only a young kid.
Yeah. He's still very, very controlled in the fight here, though.
I tell you what, there's value for money, this kid, though, isn't he?
He is, Shaw. Very good. And even though Benui has cut him, for me, it still Shaw's round. Beautiful knees to the back. Scoring with the full Muay Thai repertoire. Great round.
Good round.
Connors, 10 seconds. Seconds out.
Round four here. Shaw in the lead.
Round four.
Shaw starting in southpaw.
Benui's best shot is his right hand. Wouldn't be the best idea to go southpaw, I don't believe, but anyway, I'm not him.
Explosively trying to step in and close that distance.
Yeah.
Benui.
Benui needs to work here.
Yeah.
He's not doing enough.
He's behind. He's behind by two rounds on my
Shaw's card. Done a great job. Set the pace.
Score. He needs to be more explosive. Benui needs to be more explosive at the moment. Shaw will just keep controlling. Even though he got cut in that round, Muay Thai scoring's by being dominated by Chris Shaw.
A lot of snap going out of Shaw's work, though, hasn't there?
Yeah, there has.
He says, spins him round with a leg kick.
Yeah, good score. Nearly got caught.
Here comes Benui. This is his territory.
Good
score.
Really good kick from Chris Shaw. Long
impressive
kick again.
Shaw,
went for knee.
Really is impressive.
Yeah. He's the real deal.
Yeah,
he's got everything. Still young. Great kick. He's enjoying it.
Tell you what, he's proving a lot of people wrong.
Yeah. After Benui's display against Darren O'Connor.
Yeah, relished the fight as well.
Yeah.
Wanted to fight. I think he's hurting Benui, you know, with that body kick.
Those kicks that started
that right
in round
kick,
one going across
right
his body.
He's hurting Benui.
Scoring really, really well. So much so that Benui's
frustration in the friend's corner.
Yeah.
Benui's not doing enough at all. Expected more from Benui, did you?
Yeah, massively.
But it's negating it, isn't he, Shaw?
He's got an answer for everything. Beautiful kick.
Very nice.
He's controlling the distance expertly. He needs more of that. Benui needs more of that. Beautiful, Chris Shaw. Fantastic. He can punch, he can kick, he can knee, and he And he can elbow. The boy's got it all.
He has, indeed. Good movement as well. Defensively sound. This kid's going a long way. He really is.
Very much so.
He is. Been a fan of him since I've seen him knock out Daniel Terry in the first round in Scotland. And he's gone on from strength to strength.
He's in trouble there, but anyway, he's getting caught with stuff. Great round again for sure. He's a mile ahead at this point.
Sean needs to do, Benoit needs to do more, really does.
Corners 10 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, please give in both fighters as we move into the fifth and final round.
Good start again by Chris Shaw, putting Benoit on the back foot. Easily controlling the range here. Benoit needs to be coming forward and being the aggressor. Kishore ahead by a country mile, changing his guard and working from orthodox to south. Great kick. Oh, he's got him in trouble. Great work, Kishore. Bossing Benoit all around the ring, controlling the distance, kicking well. Because Chris Shaw's so far in the lead, he doesn't need to chase the fight. He can make Benoit wait and miss. And Benoit's not doing enough. Play on the counter. Still, Shaw's going forward. Good kick. Off balance though, but good kick. And he just, Benoit all night hasn't been able to get beyond that teep and that left leg.
He's done a superb job, hasn't he?
Fantastic.
Shaw. Really has.
Really good.
Kid's very experienced as well, Benoit. He's done a great job.
It's been a pleasure to watch.
He's a very nice kid as well, Shaw. Really is.
Yokao 15.
Yeah. He'd go out drinking, you know, does all the things that he should, doesn't do all the things other kids do, and he's proving it. Why, showing the results. Shown intelligence. Show maturity, show power, skill, dexterity. This kid's a little star, he really is.
And he's still going forward. He's still taking the fight to
Benoit. And he's kept the pace all the way through, hasn't he?
He has.
So fit, must be incredibly fit, Kevin.
Be careful though, he doesn't walk onto a big shot.
Yeah, that's
late on.
Got to be a bit smarter that way. It's all experience, isn't it?
It is. But he's, with him being so far ahead, he should just be backing off, let Benoit come to him, make him miss, and I think we've seen the end of the display there.
Conceding.
Gentleman's agreement.
Yeah. Good performance out from Sean. I tell you what, that's a very, very, very big
scalp.
Win.
Big scalp.
What a great performance there. Congratulations to Gary, Richie Hocking, and the guys, and Sean. Benoit just got handled. What a performance. Superb.
Okay, fighters, to the centre of the ring, please. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, please, a massive round of applause for both fighters. And after the full five rounds, the judges have reached a unanimous decision in favour of your winner. In the red corner, Christopher Shaw.
What a win for Shaw.
And your appreciation, please, for Karim Benui.
Benui just weren't in it at all.